Hey hey Koi Zoomers, welcome back to today's stream. We're starting an hour early today because I have some things to do in the morning, which I didn't know about yet when I made my schedule. Because of this we'll also have to keep today's stream somewhat short unfortunately, with a hard limit of 2 hours max so I get enough sleep. But still, something is better than nothing, am I right? Hopefully I'm right, ha ha ha. I'm thinking we might do a longer stream of this next week though to make some solid progress, since we also don't have the Baldur's Gate collab next week. Maybe we can even push to finish it next week so we can maybe get another horror game in this month? It would be fun to play at least two again for Halloween month, right? I'm not entirely sure what else I'd play yet though because I'm terrible with horror games, ha ha ha. Anyway, how are all of you today? Having a nice day? I just realized it's Friday 13 earlier, but hey, we're doing a scary game on Friday 13 so it works out somehow, ha ha ha. But yeah guys, I can't actually remember how long this game is and I never finished the Steam version. I think the game is the same as the original version though. I just can't remember how long it was. So yeah, let's try our best to push for completion next week, but no guarantee if it's really long. We'll have to see how long these later acts take, I guess, because they do have more endings, so probably longer and more ways to mess up. Like, look at that amount of stars. Those are all endings. One is good, rest are bad, probably. I'd like to get the good endings, but like, it might be hard, ha ha ha. Especially since I can't really remember all of it. Either way, what happened last time again? I think we were doing well but got caught because of TTS. So that was kinda unfortunate. It means we have to replay a bit. I think we have to replay the bit where we went up north past the ghost. I actually don't remember if it's long, I played it forever ago but I can't remember. I think the later chapters are a bit longer. With lots of ways OT mess up. Worst case we'll have to grab a guide, I guess, ha ha ha. I really don't want to use one, but if we can't finish it in time without, that's always an option. Anyway, for now let's head back into chapter 2 and not get caught by using TTS again. Oh, it just went into the last save immediately. We didn't even need to select it. Okay, so where did it save us? Where are we? Wait, where are we? Are these the toilets? Yeah, they are. It's so quiet here. No music at all. I don't remember us being here. Didn't we get caught? Oh well, we must have been brought here when we were caught or something. Wait a minute, what did she say? Did she just comment about the smell in the boys' room? Surely I saw that wrong. You didn't have to say it again. Okay, time to go. Let's get out of here. Okay, let's think, where are we? I think we go down, right? That's where the ghost was, I think. Wait, what? What the fuck is going on? Guys, am I in the right save? Ha ha ha. I feel like this isn't where we were. Oh well, let's roll with it. There's some creepy shit going on and I'm confused. What's new? So we just randomly found a girl with two ghost kids. I guess we did meet the ghosts, so maybe it's the right save after all. Are we going to die? Oh no, don't piss them off. Don't piss off ghost kids. So what do we do to help? She's better with ghost kids than the guy. Hey, that worked, I think. Oh no, now she's sad. Now I feel bad. Just don't kill us and I'll feel sorry. I really think I might have accidentally loaded into the wrong save, guys, but it's okay, surely, ha ha ha. I don't have any saves for chapter 3, so then we'll be fine for sure. We just speedrun helping the ghost kids. Oh no, don't pressure them. No, no, don't. Guys, I jinxed it. They're still angry, ain't they? They took her. Stop taking that girl. That sound though. I had a big bang. Can we take the doll? No? Oh, I'm in control again. Well, I guess we know where the blood gut stuff came from. Remember that from chapter 1? It's her being splattered against the wall. Those ghost kids are strong, what the hell? There's no way this is a good ending, is it? If this is a good ending, I don't want to know what a bad ending is. Honestly, understandable. but stop running on your own. Wait, what? The fuck is that? Just a random guy. Well, all right. He looks like a zombie. Schlump. So did we die? Oh, look, it's teacher. Wait, how is she alive? She's still bleeding. It's a magic shelf. Did the ghost fire save her? I don't think that's every teacher, honestly. I've had a few teachers who I don't think wanted to be there very much. I don't think they cared much either. How is she still alive though? Also, hey hey EVOL, welcome back to the stream. And you too, Ryder. I feel like we accidentally skipped a bunch of this chapter. But I guess we saw the most important bits. Yeah, no shit, we shouldn't. Okay about that. One of your students just went splat against a wall. Yeah, okay, so we accidentally skipped a bunch, but let's just do chapter 3. I think I loaded in the wrong save, but it was just exploring up to that point anyway. So let's just start chapter 3 and keep going. Just taking off my vest while it's doing this, I forgot to again and it's getting warm. Ignore me half dying there. I leaned over to throw my vest over a chair. Alright, chapter 3 time. Wait, we don't have any, so no. We just keep going fresh. Opening? Sure. Here we go. Mitsuki, who was that again? I don't remember. Wait, are these people from a different school? We didn't have a guy called that. I think these might be from a different school. Hammer, hammer, did anyone we know die by a hammer? I don't think so. Alright, chapter 3, let's go. I have not played these last three chapters in literal years, so I don't remember any of them really. Oh no, run! Nothing good is in here. I don't think they made it, guys. I wonder if that's the guy that just hit us, he looked like a zombie. And now he sounds like one, so probably him. It's the least intimidating zombie sound ever, though. I wonder if our guy died because he got hit by the zombie guy. Oh, there she is. She's fine. We haven't been outside yet, have we? She can leave, she's outside. Maybe she should run, who knows, maybe the guy comes after her. I jinxed her, didn't I? Please run. No, 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 not the kid. They just threw our friend into the wall. So I guess they all died. We're doing better than them at least. What am I going to do? Pick up. I can't talk my guy. You have the wrong number. Give up. I literally can't pick up, okay. It's going to be awkward. I'm warning you. All right, but this is on you. Awkward call time. Yeah, I can't answer on the phone. Wait, it's Naomi. She's our girlfriend from Chapter 1.
Naomi?
Wait, are we Naomi or the weird voice? Okay, so they can't hear us. But we heard a weird voice. Her mom sounds nice at least. Okay, stop it with the voice. I don't like that voice. Okay, time to hang up. Just hang up. Don't drop it. Just hang up. Now we lost our phone and maybe destroyed it. Oh right, Seiko was the girlfriend, not Naomi. Okay, don't get mad at her. Thank you. Who is she? New girlfriend? Is she trolling us? I don't believe you, the ghosts are blue. Okay, but surely Naomi is touched by it as well. Remember her rant about how she was mad and stuff? That was this, right? Hey, hey, Crand, welcome back to the stream. I feel like Naomi is also in trouble. Naomi seems like the type to go insane. Well, she can't do that anymore. So that's one less worry. She sure knows a lot, though. Okay, but what about you? You're literally right here. Okay, bye, I guess. That's got to be rough though, being all alone. Yeah, try to call. Oh my god, Naomi, I swear. Why did the smart one have to die? Is it broken? Ew, gross. Okay guys, it's time to take a sip and stretch. Don't look at the vomiting girl, it's sip time. Naomi, please don't cry there, the ghosts are there somewhere. You know, the ones that made Seiko do that. I guess it's understandable though. Oh shit, we're the guy now and his sister. She's literally crying right now, but okay. Yeah, definitely not. Good girl, you're being so brave. Wait, we can find ghosts? Oh no, wit corporeal. We are corporeal. He means humans. There ain't 9 left, some died. I think 2 died so far. Okay, maybe 3 if that guy died. He did get hit by Mr. Zombie and dragged away. Time to find everyone. They have a really helpful spirit thing. I feel like we have to try. Like if we don't try, we're dead anyway. So saying sounds scary won't advance the game. Or at least it shouldn't. We have to be confident. His eyebrows make him look so angry. I just heard him say that and then saw his face. Why is he so angry? Yeah, we already had people die, don't tell him that. He doesn't have to know. He means homework. More homework. Nobody wants more homework. We tried those, they're locked. Okay, I guess we're trying again. Maybe this Nexus will have them working. That's a yikes yet, so wait, those scissors we found earlier, I wonder if they referenced that. I guess we try bottom for once, we've always gone top first so far. Okay, I guess that was short-lived. To top we go. Oh no. Why was she there? Please don't tell me I already messed up by going to bottom first. Surely we're fine. Let's try to find her and give her a hug. Everyone is getting scared of it. I guess it makes sense if you see a corpse like that for the first time. He let her see. I was about to say don't let her see. But he already messed up. You had one job, my guy. Kick it down the thing so your sister won't have to see it anymore. Nobody saw it, just kick it down. Don't lose it in front of your sister. So can I investigate it? I had to do it. Oh, I'm definitely reading this. I know this might be a mistake, but how can I not? I have to do it. Okay, so she probably went insane. Surely nothing bad will happen. Let's talk to it again. Oh, it has an ID now. Okay, cool, I guess. Oh wow, I did start it once years ago. Oh well, now that save is gone. Okay, so for a moment I thought it was our future sister, but that can't be. I was like, the fuck is happening now? I just noticed my Steam overlay is showing again. I hate Steam for doing that. Wait, if I go to offline, maybe it'll stop showing. Maybe not, but we'll find out. Okay, yeah, it's not our sister. The game didn't go that crazy on us, at least. Death is blind, hey. We're on chapter 3, Mirai. We just started chapter 3. All right, just more threatening messages, hey. I believe we lost two people so far. We just lost another girl who was splattered against a wall by ghosts. Also, one of the guys might be dead, but it's not confirmed yet. He got hit in the head and dragged away, but could be alive still. Yeah, they didn't make it, did they? Okay, so where do we even go? Back, I guess. There was nowhere to go. Sure, Yuka, sure. Let's just hope we both survive long enough. Yet it's not true. This game has an ending, we'll be fine. Okay, this is a bit rough. On the one hand, yelling is bad. On the other hand, the other one might be a lie. Normally I would pick the truth, but hear me out. She's a little kid. If we get upset at her as well, she's probably going to run off. Which means the chances of either of us dying will increase tenfold. So even though I'm usually against it, let's just say it's going to be okay despite it being a lie because we don't know. Only because she's a little kid sister. Okay, two of us died, that's a lie. You didn't have to go that far. This is better than her panicking and running off, though, I guess. Alright, so where can we even go though? The right side was locked off, but so was the bottom, but since it made us backtrack. Let's check this side first, I guess. Any woo maybe? Wood anywhere? Oh, up there. Time to get it. Auto walking time. I'm pretty sure that's just you. Unless it teleport to the other side now. Is this another puzzle of us splitting up? Don't make me leave my little sister alone, please, game. This is a terrible idea. Okay, well, I guess we're doing this again. Despite seeing the ghost girl right here earlier, no, please not again. Okay, please don't kill off my little sister. Please don't die. I don't like this. Okay, she's fine. But we have to meet up again. Oh, all right, we're fine. I thought the ghost girl would stop by. I was worried for my sister. I've actually never watched the live action. I did see the anime for it. I always forget there's a live action. How long is the live action movie? Maybe we can watch it for Halloween if I can find it. I'm terrible with horror stuff though. She has something for us. How about no? I don't trust anything in here.
キャラメルの匂いだ。すごいな。
Is this really the time or place for this though? Okay, that's kinda cute though. But wait. Does that mean she's not protected anymore? Surely your sister should have it if it does that. Can't we share it? There was a lot of it, he said. She's so cute, guys. Okay, maybe she just thinks we're stupid. But it was cute a moment ago. Okay, this sucks. Obviously, it'll make her feel better, which is important, but if it does work, then it's better she keeps it. But she wants us to take it. Okay, sister, you better not die on me. I'll take it. Once again, we don't want to give her any reason to panic. So for now, let's just keep her happy. Hope that works. Let's hope this won't end up killing her. What does it do? What does it do in this game? It better not attract the ghost girl. Okay, she's kinda cute again. Thanks for the scented beads. On we go. Let's hope we won't need them. Are we changing Nexus?
Chishinka! Yuka, tsukamatteru!
I feel like every earthquake is us changing Nexus. If we go back and stuff has changed, that kinda proves it. Okay, let's check back first. Okay, hard to tell. We placed this here before. Okay, yeah, no, it's still the same. Oh well, it was worth testing. This is where we found the ghost children last time, isn't it? Damn it. Can you please leave us alone, kid? If this guy kills us again, I'll be upset. I didn't kill you. Oh no. Should we turn around? Is he going to run after us again? Oh fuck, he stood up. Guys, I feel like he's going to chase after us if we keep going. Maybe we should go back? Okay, we can't go this way, we might have to go there. We're exploring first, but we might have to outrun a ghost kid again. If you wish to learn more about this school, you must turn every page and rifle through every shelf of every cabinet. That sounds like a pain. We have reading to do. Many messages have been left behind by the others who've become trapped within these walls. Am I going to have to keep doing this? Ha ha ha. May you use their words as a guide to help break free of the curse. Yeah, of course not. So basically the game told us to read. Okay guys, time to outrun a ghost boy I think. I think we have no other choice. Here we go. Oh, he didn't follow us. He's definitely going to, though, I can feel it. Running for my life. Wait, it hasn't happened yet? There was no guts there yet. Key found, let's go. Toilets are blocked off. I guess no toilet break for us. Please don't tell me you have to go. They're closed. Look. Okay, maybe that bucket is still there. I don't think the toilets are open and we shouldn't split up. Don't say go ahead, go with her, what the fuck? What's wrong with this guy?
Yuka, ちなみに、どっちだ？
Please just go with her. I don't want your little sister to die.
おしっこ。
何かあったら呼べよ。
I hate this. There is no reason why he shouldn't go with his own sister in this situation. Like, come on.Splitting up is a terrible idea.
平気か？
お兄ちゃん、ダメだった。
What did she see?Oh well, yet. That's a slight problem. Not what I was expecting, though.
なんてこった。
I guess we had to walk one step further.Honestly, just go sit in a corner here, no one is going to complain. You didn't hear that from me, guys. So I guess our mission is to find a toilet now? What a time to be alive! Find a toilet in the haunted shoe. School. Oh fuck no, I know what we're going to have to do. Remember that ghost kid. It's going to make us walk by him again, ain't they? And this time he's totally going to chase us.I hate this already, I don't want to go. Okay guys, here we go, I'm running to the left as fast as I can. Look at him.This little shit is going to chase us. I hate you so much, little kid. Okay, sister, time to run. Oh, he didn't. I guess we move on. I was totally expecting him to chase us. Here, a bucket. Oh my god, guys, guys. This bucket in chapter 1. It had yellow liquid in it, remember? We are totally going to pee in it, ha ha ha. It's totally happening. I don't think this is the way though, is it? Yeah, it's not, so it's something up there. Do we talk to the ghost maybe? We saved now, so we might as well try. Ghost kid, talk to us. Don't kill me, please. Guys, I don't want to do this. Let's try it. I already feel like this is a dumb idea. This is such a dumb idea. Did we die? Haha. I think we just died, guys. Oh wait, maybe not. Okay, yeah, we're dead, ha ha ha. This is why we saved first. Thank you. Did the beads save us? Oh my god, it saved us. Now what though? I guess we did the right thing taking it, else we would have died there.
Yuka, sumanai. Omae no omamori, zorarete shimatta.
Sonna no dou demo ii! Shinjou, yada! Oni...
Wakatta. Gomen na.
Okay, yeah, let's not talk to ghost kids again.
Sa, hana o fuki na.
I feel like we had to do that though because this is all new. Now where do we go though, I wonder? We did the ghost, and that was on our way back. I kinda want to backtrack first. But I feel like we're supposed to go back to the bucket now? Okay, maybe not. This is where I get lost, guys. Let's see if the right opened up more. Oh shit, wait. So that's what the key was for, let's go. Hey, that was Naomi. Okay, we're making progress somehow. Looks like I can't take anything.
意外と埃っぽくないんだな、ベッド。
We can rest here like Naomi and Seiko did maybe.
お兄ちゃん、疲れた。
ん、そうか。
Nap time.
お前は少し休んでいくか。
お兄ちゃんも。
Okay, so we just saved. Sleeping here is scary since a ghost attacked us earlier, but let's do it.
仕方ないな。ちょっと休むか。お前一人にするのも心配だしな。
Yeah, don't leave her in this room.I don't have snacks, sorry, I ate them all.
ああ、すいたな。
今何時かな？お母さんのご飯の時間じゃないかな？
時計止まってるから、わからないな。
帰りたい。
Me too.
大丈夫だ。絶対に脱出するぞ。
We're going all in on it now.
ナオミやヨシキたち、仲間と合流できれば、きっと何かいい方法が見つかるさ。あいつらだって、きっと今頃脱出の術を探っているはずだ。合流した時に恥かかないように、俺たちも頑張ろう。なんとかなるさ。心配するな。
Honestly, these two are doing pretty well so far.
お兄ちゃんの言うことだもん。ゆか、信じるよ。
Yeah, go take a nap.
ゆか。
It's totally fine, don't worry about it. That's called a white lie. Oh shit, it's the guy that got dragged off.Remember him from Act 2. He got beaten up by the zombie guy. Oh shit, he's alive. Let's go.
頭が割れそうだ。
Oh no.
てめえら、いい加減
にしろよ。 Not the kids again. Hey, at least you're still alive.One of them just has no face. That sound. Is that the zombie dude again? It looks like a metal bat or pipe dragging behind someone. the one he got hit with, probably. Oh no, not again. He's about to die, ain't he? Maybe? Cliffhanger. At least they're fine.
何やってんだ俺。本当に寝てどうするんだよ。
You can hardly never sleep while you're there. Who knows how long you'll be there for?Yeah, we're still here. It sucks, doesn't it? I feel bad for this girl, though. She came to get her brother and is just way too young for this.She wasn't even a part of their class. Hey, hey, Divinity, welcome back to the stream.
Ah, この前食べたがってたろ。
我慢する。
Poor girl.
よし、偉いぞ。
Yeah, Naomi is alone now. Seiko died. Oh, wait. Let's read it.More lore? Oops, I skipped one part. Oh well, something about the killings.One was what? Alive? Since its killings, the odd thing would be alive. Or like, heavily injured.Yeah, okay, so she was still alive, probably? She was stabbed, maybe? But somehow still alive. But she probably died anyway. Else they wouldn't be ghosts. The he, headmaster maybe? The rest can kinda be anything, ha ha ha. Maybe picture? Yeah, no clue. We saw those. We've seen all of those. That's Naomi again, isn't it? Or not. Oh wait, is this where the girl goes splat? Yeah, it might be. Yeah, this is where the girl went splat. From last chapter. They dragged her into the wall. Nail puller hoy. Wait, does that mean we can open the boys' bathroom now? I remember it mentioning nails there. So you can see the impact but not the guts here yet. Interesting. That means that the ones in chapter 1 were actually after what happened in 2? Because they could see the guts, which would be in that nexus. So that must have happened after technically. Okay, toilet time. Yeah, there we go. Let's go. Shouldn't we check first? Oh well, go in, I guess. Toilet time. At this point, just go on the ground, honestly. Like, fuck this place. There was a note for us to read, though. Just do it. Damn it, Yuka, ha ha ha. If we get chased by a ghost and you start peeing, I won't stop. Three out of five already. Yeah, we should probably go to bucket now then. It's all that's left, I think, for toilets. All right, to the bucket we go. I believe in buckets. A picture? That was a picture, right? Yeah, it did. Okay, we can't go left, I see. Oh shit. We can see it now. Wait, is he? Is he taking a picture of it? My guy, that's kinda gross. And he's been very suspicious about it. Yet I don't like this guy. Once again. Didn't even warn her. He doesn't seem to mind much, hey. This guy is weird, I can already tell. Little sister, you stay with me, you hear? My guy. Did he inspect it up close or something? Yeah, no, totally. So can we just check his phone real quick? To make sure he wasn't taking pictures of it, because that's what it seemed like. Because if he was, we're leaving him the fuck behind. I guess he likes that Maya girl. Why does everyone want to split up in this game? People keep dying because of it. All right, well, at least he's gone. I'm kind of fine with him leaving us. He seemed like a creep. Yeah, no, it definitely was. Don't trust the guy. Alright guys, I think I'm going to have to end it here for today. It's been roughly 2 hours and I have to wake up again in a few, hahaha. Next week we'll try to finish this game somehow. I might put it on Wednesday as well, so we can do it on Wednesday and Friday next week. If we do slightly longer on both days, we should be able to maybe. I feel like we're making decent progress in 3. Alright, let's go see if we can raid into someone. Twitch, who is online? I need to dip immediately, so someone I know. Let's go to Miwa, she's playing a scary game as well, so I can dip immediately, ha ha ha. The game she's playing is too scary for me. Alright guys, be nice to Miwa. Tomorrow is the watch along for Yu-Gi-Oh! In the Discord again. And Sunday is next stream with more Yu-Gi-Oh! Hope to see you guys for either of those. Bye bye for now.